Thanks for coming back, everyone. I'm excited to play against the Reds in the upcoming series with y'all. If you remember from our last video, just lost to the Cubbies. So we took 3 of 4 from them in a huge series that kind of marked the turning point in the season for us. So, we're still 8 games under 500, but only 3 back from the division lead. And our division is by far the worst in baseball. So we're going to sim a few games here. And we're gonna see, how it goes. So, got a series against the Reds coming up. Reds, bottom of the division, 8 games out, almost 20 under 500. So hopefully we can nab a series victory. I mean, we should. We'll see what happens. Okay, 6-2 win. Player of the game, Brady Singer. That's great. Kai Boom and Boehm go deep. So love to see that. Consistent around the plate. So then we'll sim the next game. Loss. What happened? Oh, Kendall goes deep. Tucker goes deep. Keller just looked like he probably got in trouble around the 5th or 6th. So, okay. Keep simming. We'll probably sim this for a month or so. Just curious how it goes. Shut out against the Reds. What? 8 hits? Trevor Williams taking the L there. That's just bad baseball luck. So I'm going to chalk that up to there. Trevor Williams has been hurt. He's out for 5 months. Yikes. Zoinks. Okay, so we're obviously putting him on the injured list. 60 days. And so we got to go see what we want to do with it. With his spot here. Who do we have that's worth it with a hoot? Can we stretch anybody out? Yeah, we're going to do Gonsolin. He is... he's been pretty incredible since he's come over. Can see here 17 strikeouts, 1 walk, 110 whip, 11 Ks per 9, less than a walk per, and that's with unfortunate BABIP as well. I wonder what his FIP is. That's pretty good. So what we're gonna do then is we're gonna look to bring up a reliever then. Oh, Brubaker, look at that's brutal walks and strikeouts. We have anyone who doesn't walk the entire team in our minor league system. Does not look like it. Rich Rodriguez. Yeah, he's been up in Pittsburgh before. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna bring up Rich Rod here. We're gonna go to the pitching. So they want us to throw Gonsolin there. No. We're keeping Singer in that starting rotation there. Chris Stratton can be long relief. Man, we have a deep bullpen. We barely have any bench players, though. But still, I somehow feel like we're always hurting for arms anyway. Okay, that should be good. A couple lefties, a couple righties. Ooh, that's going to hurt. 5 months. Oof. Got the win. Okay. 3 back from the Cubs. 9-2. Archer got the dub. Player of the game. Kevin Newman. Reynolds went deep too. A little power from Reynolds. 12 home runs. Dustin May loses that one. 4-2. Look, we're out hitting these teams. But we're just not putting them in, which that goes to a lack of power. I mean, that's the... The root cause of that is when you have a ton of hits and no runs most of the time, especially as often as we do, it's because of power. Look, if we score 14 runs, we hit one home run to do it, Brian Reynolds. Actually, I want to see this box score. How did we get all those runs? Reynolds hits. This got to be a grand slam in there, right? No, 2 on, 2 outs, doubles. Reynolds had one. Newman had one. Martin had one. See, just a lot of station-to-station play. which hey, that's tough to hold up over the course of the season. But hopefully some of these guys can develop getting their power rhythm throughout. That was a good win. We'll take that for sure. Cubs, another loss. We're 3.5 back. Cinderlin took the L. Oh, man. He blew that. Top of the ninth, blew a win. Oh, man, that's tough. That is tough to swallow. Against the Giants. The rubber match of the series. Let's see what we got. Takes forever to get some results once in a while. I don't know why it does that. Hasn't been going slow until I start recording these videos and it comes to a crawl. One of the things, if we lose this game, I think we need to go and refresh the lineups. I'll tell you what I mean by that. Yeah, see, look, we lost in extra innings again. Cinderlin took another L. We're at the CME. I don't know how long he's going to have a job. 0.8 war. But so when I get on a losing streak sometimes, I don't know if this actually does anything, but I'll go to lineups and I will go to ask bench coach form and just see what comes out. So see if they make any big changes, anything like that. Here, doesn't look like any change from the right-handed side, left-handed side. Nope. Okay. Sometimes they'll move positions and it will, and they will, you know, maybe freshen up the lineup, put guys in different spots, etc. But this time it doesn't look like it. So if starter tired, let's get Amaya out of there. Okay, so. Oh, that's not the rubber match. We have a 4-game series. Okay, split it. 2.5 back from the Cubs still, which is amazing. Archer picks up the W. That's 2 wins in a row. All-star teams. I wonder who made it. I would like to know. I don't know if I've actually ever looked at who's made the all-star team. I don't know if you can. I'm sure it got in an email here that I don't read. The All-Star Game rosters have been announced. The Prospect Games roster. Let's see. We got anyone on the Prospect Games? Nope. There's Clark Schmidt, who we almost traded for earlier in the season. Oh, National League. Duh. Jared Kelly. All right. We got one there. Juan Harris. Have another one. All right. 2's not bad. We'll take it. Okay, All-Star Game rosters. I wonder if we're just going to get the lone representative. Mitch Keller, okay, that's one. Deservedly so, in my opinion. Chris Stratton, wow, would not have guessed that. But hey, that's great. Anyone else in the field? Nope. They don't respect our... they don't respect our... base running and defense. It's all about the offense. Okay, big series against the Padres coming up here. 2.5 back still. See if we can get out of the gate fast. Padres and then the Dodgers right after that's going to be tough. 2.5 back still, but the Cardinals are making their run. Shocker. Shocker there. Cardinals make their run. 20-game hit streak by Kevin Newman. Mr. 3-1. Wow. Gotten a loss, though, so. Oh, just got swept by the Padres. Still only 3.5 back somehow. Dodgers. 4-game losing streak. First in base running here. So now we're going to go. Let's try to refresh it. Our lineups. Let's see if it does anything here. Nope, they just keep. I guess okay. If Amaya is ice cold, let's start Barnes then. Can't buy a win right now. See, that's the thing. Even if we made the playoffs, we would just get murdered by those high quality teams like that in a series. But hey, you at least still make the playoffs, so that's the goal. So let's see if we can get Milwaukee here. Okay, see, we can beat the terrible teams in our division. Chris Archer getting the win, 10-10. Back to Mitch Keller's start versus 1-7. Let's see if we can inch a game closer. 8-2 win. Keller, player of the game. Ooh, 7-run first with no – is that no home runs? See, that's killer. That's going to kill us. It's going to come back and kill us. RBI, Boehm, Lewis, and Barnes. There you go. There you go, Barnes. All right, 2.5 out still. Let's get another win. And another one, 21-1 with 2 home runs. Wow. What happened there? Who's the big hitter? Kai Boehm. Wow. Kai Boehm, 5 RBI, 4 walks. Man, they were walking us left and right. Gonsolin with the start, 6 2/3. Yikes. Wow, they went through a lot of people. They get the position players. They use up their whole bullpen. Yep, look. First baseman got in on the act there. Keston. Yep, they pitched four position players. Wow. Hey, we'll take it. Don't use up all of them in one game, though. Game and a half back. Cubs and Cardinals are now tied for the NL Central lead. Cincinnati. Get another win. All right, Singer, player of the game again. Our pitching is dealing right now. Still game and a half back. All right, another 8-4 win. May, player of the game, sorry. Looks like it was a little come from behind action. Sorry, I couldn't do my basic math there. Still a game and a half. The Cardinals are really going for it right now. Loss. Okay, Cardinals must have lost too. Get the win. Still a game and a half back. We're hanging in there. We are hanging in there. Kendall went deep twice. Newman. Boehm. Oh, the Cubs again. I can't play another series of the Cubs. You guys will just stop watching me. It's too many Cubs games. So I have to simulate. Oh, 6-3 win. Gonsolin, who's coming through, who's pitching really well in the starting rotation after coming out of the bullpen in place of Trevor Williams. They might we'll have to evaluate that when he comes back. Again, getting up 3 on him in the first. Chris Bryant went deep, but that was it. So now with the trading deadline coming up, we have to think of whether we want to make some deals or not. So I will end that here. I will scour we're only a half game back now. So I'll scour the market. I'll see if there's anyone who can help the team. I'm leaning towards no right now. I don't want to pull the trigger just to pull a trigger. The only player I'm probably going to look for is some relievers. You know, that's my philosophy, is unless you feel like you can win it all or win the division or win something. Unless you feel like you could win something, you should not care about high-end back-end closers and relievers. But I genuinely feel like we can make a push here and win the NL Central. We're only a half game back from the Cardinals here. Second place finally overtook the Cubs. So I think we can make a run. So I'll scour the trading block and see if we can come away with anything, and we'll take care of that in our next video. Appreciate it. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.